LOD tonight is just a small preview of what you're going to get at Ground Zero.
As soon as we get in the ring with you tonight, we are going to destroy you. And then at the Fatal 4-Way LOD, when you get in the ring with the Hart Foundation, it is going to be fatal. Oh, what a rush.
Hopefully, we will get some comments from Shawn Michaels momentarily, but right now.
Making their way to the ring at a combined
weight of 480
pounds, the two-time Slammy Award-winning Owen Hart and the World Wrestling Federation's European champion, British Bulldog.
The British Bulldog with the Union Jack in hand, along with the European title, along with his brother-in-law, the Slammy Award-winning and former Intercontinental Champion, Owen Hart, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to participate in something known as a Fatal 4-Way, right, JR?
No doubt about it. On Sunday, September the 7th, from Louisville, Kentucky, by the way, that event is absolutely sold out in Louisville Gardens. There'll be four teams in a four-team elimination tag team matchup. There you see them on your screen. LOD, the Godwins, the Hart Foundation, and Dude Love, and Stone Cold Steve Austin. And it's going to be a rush. Pay-per-view event is going to be Sunday, September the 7th, from the sold-out Louisville Gardens. Four teams, one title, and it's going to be on the line.
Look at all these signs, McMahon. Where's your sign?
Listen to this.
Atlantic City, wild about the Road Warriors. Let's take you back to last week, ladies and gentlemen. And Road Warrior Hawk not doing all that well during that country ripping match. Look at this.
Hawk being hung and then being lashed with that leather strap by Phineas until Animal was able to get in the ring. A lot of bad blood between the Godwins and the Legion of Doom.
Oh, Hawk wasn't doing so bad. He was just kind of hanging around.
Leaders of Destruction could very well be, yes. Animal and Hawk, they are American originals. They're going to lock up with many say the finest tag team all-around combination in the history of the WWF, the Bulldog and Owen Hart.
I certainly could not disagree with that. The Bulldog, the proud athlete from Manchester, England. Of course, the WWF's going to be in Birmingham, England at the NEC on Saturday night, September the 20th. But with Owen Hart's speed and technical ability, you don't get any better than the Hart Foundation.
And when it comes to brute raw power, how about that for athleticism? Look at this. Off the rope now, and Animal! And right down on his forearm, and I'm not surprised if he didn't break his arm. Owen Hart came right down on his forearm.
That's that bad arm he had, too.
And look out! Oh! Right into Hawk. Animal winding up and tagging in Hawk as Hawk takes over on Owen Hart. We mentioned that fatal four-way. Yet to come, ladies and gentlemen, later on tonight. Uh-oh, look out, and...
No!
Oh! That could do it. Elbow, look at this now, and Owen Hart, nope. For a moment, it appeared as though he might be in a vulnerable position. Owen, ever resilient, to the buckle, and following right in. What a clothesline there. Owen Hart to the buckle again, and oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody there.
Hart struck the steel post with his shoulder.
And look at the Bulldog.
Oh! And again, that shoulder ran into the steps.
And the Bulldog, ever the opportunist, now with Hawk, shoves him right back in, perhaps ripe for the picking for his brother-in-law, Owen. That fatal four-way, the tag team title's up for grabs for the first time ever in that capacity. And later on, JR is going to be speaking with no less than Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I had a chance to talk to Austin this morning in Philadelphia, and certainly his language is somewhat colorful. We'll warn you of that now.
And look at the strength of the Bulldog.
Tremendous power by the European champion.
And a cover, we get to it, a kick out.
Well, the Bulldog is pumped up about returning to his mother country in the UK, Saturday night, September the 20th, Birmingham NEC. What a homecoming it's gonna be for Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog.
Bulldog tightening his grip a bit on Road Warrior Hawk.
Squeeze him.
Beg your pardon?
Squeeze that head.
Come on,
Sergeant Slaughter, we're told, is quite busy with Shawn Michaels, who apparently is having a temper tantrum in the locker room area.
Let me get something straight. Is it Sergeant Slaughter or Commissioner Slaughter?
It's Commissioner Slaughter.
Oh, okay.
With your pardon.
He's been promoted from sergeant to commissioner.
A big jump. Owen Hart. And the British Bulldog thus far doing a pretty good job now of keeping Hawk away from tagging his partner, Animal. Owen Hart from way across the other side of the ring.
Wow.
And that might be enough. No.
We talk about the Road Warriors' power. You see the power of Hawk, the upper body strength. He's able to survive that lateral press, but now Hawk finds himself in no man's land.
Yes.
And Animal being escorted back by the official. And again, now the double team effort continues. Capacity crowd on hand, ladies and gentlemen, here at the convention center, the site of the Miss America pageant. And the only thing that might resemble that, well, I don't know. I am told that Sonny is going to join us.
Oh, yeah.
But I was saying that something that might resemble that, but it might be Brian Pillman a little bit later on. Mr. Pillman has good. Oh, look out! Double clothesline.
Great move there by Hawk, knocking down the Bulldog. LOD wanted us to say a very special hello to all their fans in Chicago. The Legion of Doom will be ready to fight when they get to the Rosemont Horizon this Saturday night.
Oh!
Whoa!
They're ready right now. Animal. And Owen Hawk for the front body drop. And Bulldog gets nailed off the apron. And uh-oh, trouble. Right there for Owen Hart. Into a cover and Bulldog over to make sure there was no 1-2-3 risking disqualification. Oh!
Spinning heel kick by Owen Hart. Out-quickening Animal. More technique. And here come the Godwins.
What?
What? Henry and Phineas are coming.
Right into the power slam. 1-2 and Bulldog again to make sure there was no 1-2-3, but now. We've got four individuals. Well, actually, look at this. The Godwins are in there. Wait a minute. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Did you hear that? Did you hear the crack?
That would have knocked out a horse. Henry Godwin behind the official's back. And look what they're doing now. A lot of bad blood between the Godwins and LOD. No doubt about that. However, there are going to be four teams in that fatal four-way, and
look at this. Bulldog and Owen are now fighting the Godwins.
And it's every team or every man for himself, so to speak, in there. Just the way it will be when Stone Cold and Dude Love join this fatal four-way. It is going to be a melee, no doubt about that. And Phineas. And Henry on the outside.
I wouldn't want to be the Godwins this Saturday night in Chicago at the Rosemont.
And they are ready to go. The Godwins would love to get their hands back on LOD, and obviously with the result that we saw here earlier on, LOD would like to get a bit even there with the Godwins. Let's go back and show you what Henry Godwin did behind the official's back.
Yeah, he brings that old down-home bucket into the ring. Oh, beautiful.
Get a dent in the bucket. And Animal somehow is on his feet.
Let's check out the dent in Animal's head.